squared, a cube, a 4 and so on, so on are in AP. If they are in AP, find next to 4 terms. That is the question. You want to do a square, a cube, a to the power of 4 and so on are in AP. If they are in AP, find next to 4 terms. You can do it. A is equal, A1 is equal to any penipunum. A. That is given by how much? A. That is given by A. So A2 is equal to A square. A3 is equal to A cube. A4 is equal to A to the power of 4. Isn't it or not? Put an range as an enter T2 minus T1 is equal to T3 minus T2 minus. Yes. If two equal, they are in AP. If not equals to one another, they are not in AP. So, if you put in A2 and A square minus A is equals to A cube minus A square. A into A minus 1. Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Then A into A square, A1 jar A is equals to. You take A square term. A minus 1, right?
Yes, sir.
Both are equal. This is A into A minus 1. This is A square into
A minus 1.
Is not equal to this one. Therefore, there are not in A. That's all. Oh.